I know there's a lot of preconceived notions about who Brian Pillman is. I know there's a lot of people that think I'm crazy. But I'm here to tell you, there's a sensitive side to Brian Pillman. And quite frankly, I'm very, very deeply religious. And since last week, after playing the carnage of Raw over and over again in my mind, I became deeply disturbed. Nightmares, sleepless nights. I didn't know if what I had done was right. But thankfully, a glorious awakening overcame me. I was overwhelmed with the spirit of truth. And since that day, I have been compelled to pray for all of our misgivings. And right now, I want to ask each and every one of you to join me in prayer. I want to ask each and every one of you from the top row down to the front to bow your heads, close your eyes, and join me in prayer. I'd like to pray for Bret Hart that he may have a speedy, quick, and successful recovery. I'd like to pray for all the people who rejoiced in the savage brutality of last week's show. May they be forgiven. And I'd like to pray for all those, even those many among us who exulted in the devious actions of Stone Cold Steve Austin. May you be forgiven as well. And I'd like to pray for the millions across America, this great land, who savor the bloodthirsty violence that pervades our society. Please continue to bond with me in prayer, because I'd like to pray for the complete annihilation and destruction of Stone Cold Steve Austin. I'd like to pray that in this very building tonight, he be stricken down, so that he may never, ever again practice his evil craft. I'd like to pray to each and every one of you out there now to open your hearts and minds and let Bret Hart in. Let Bret Hart, the savior of the WWF, into your heart and soul.
Brian Pillman, for once in my life, I ain't got a lot to say. You better pray that I don't come out there and beat the hell out of you. Speaking of saviors, not even Bret Hart is going to be able to save your ass.
I'm not afraid of the devil. It says in the good book, an eye for an eye, and to turn the other cheek.
No, this is not what we expected. This is not what we expected. And this capacity crowd clamoring for Stone Cold Steve Austin. The